Hello, Wildcats. This is Beaver Cooks. Today we're making a rice dish that is really easy to make. And there's different flavors that you can get. This one here, you just dump the rice into the thing, pull the packet out, and then take 2 teaspoons of butter and put it in the dish. We'll put it in the microwave for 1 minute. And while that's cooking, we'll just get the package ready to open. And that's done cooking. We'll pull it out of the microwave and we'll stir it up to get the butter to coat all of the rice. And when that's all done, we'll pop it in again for another 2 minutes this time. Now that that's done, we'll pull it out, and you want to make sure that if you're using a glass container that it's Pyrex or any bowl that's microwave safe. And we'll add 2.5 cups of water to this. And then we'll just stir it up a bit and we'll put it in the microwave again. This time we'll set it for 20 minutes and that will make it come out great. And now that it's cooked for 20 minutes, you have this top dish that is made with rice and costs about $1. My name is Stephen Reed, and this was Weber Cooks.